intense dedication, work ethic, integrity, teamwork, ordinary people doing extraordinary things.
I need someone who competes in triathlons, which is in the order of swim, then your bike, then your run. All take all one after each other, no rest, you know? I first started off as a runner. And someone told me, you know, they have the Tobago International Triathlon, why don't you try it sometime? And I always thought, what? Tobago International Triathlon? That's impossible, I'll never reach there. And within a year, I went and did it, and I've been doing triathlon since then. Training for the Uri Marathon this year has been harder than the previous years because I've started cycling more seriously now. So, and I had a very heavy cycling workload this past 2 months. So it's kind of been clashing, so I'm not quite sure how Uri gonna turn out, but a positive, I'm gonna give it my best. Multi-sport training, triathlon in particular, three sports, swim, ride, and run. With run training, you basically run 5, 6, 7 times a week. You don't have to worry about anything else, so it's easy to make a schedule. But when you have to fit in swimming and you're riding, that's when you get tough. Because then you're finding hard riding days, clashing with hard running days. You have to, you know, give your muscles time to recover. After hard days training, most important time lead is right after, and your muscles repair itself with what you put in. And Bronzek products is the best thing I could find. My name is Jonah, and I'm Bronzek Tough.